morning, guys. Welcome back to Sister Forever Vlog. Today is the second day here in the mansion. I'm ready. But guys, it's 11 o'clock. We just woke up because last night was crazy. Oh my God, we have so much fun. We danced. They did a lot of stuff to Raphael because he was sleeping. He had a little bit of drink and he fell asleep. And all our friends did crazy stuff to him. I'm gonna see if I can insert picture here. We were laughing like crazy. My back here was in so much pain. My head here, it was in so much pain because I was laughing a lot. He dressed like a girl. Well, he have a lot of fun.
Oh my God! Isn't she beautiful? Yes, she is. She's the best of all. Look at that baby! Come here! Woo!
My God!
We went to bed last night at 2 in the morning, 2:30. So it's 11 and now is when we are ready. I just did all my skincare. I put this Lancome cream first. I put the eyes. This one, that's the only cream that I have with tint, so I don't have to use foundation. Oh, I have to put perfume. This one is Chanel, but I don't know if that's too early. It's gonna use Joy from Dior. Look, my outfit, super, super cute. I got this at Marshall, I think. Yeah, you know, my favorite store is Marshall. All my dresses are from Marshall. I'm using these jet gloves from Victoria's Secret. The light is bad here, but the color is amazing. I will show you in the light. But here is my face and the lips. Oh, someone is in a bow, wow. So nice. So let's gonna go and see the girls. Oh my God. Oh, Emily's here. They're doing juice. Wow. Hi, Lelai. The light's so bad. ¿Ya desayunaron? And café con leche. At what time you went to bed?
Three.
Well, I went to 30. Oh, you do work out this morning? At 6?
Yeah, right.
But I woke up early though. I woke up.
She woke up at 9.
Good morning. They closed it?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Just call them. I'm gonna call them. Good morning, Sister Forever. It's Catherine here. And we're locked out. This door, I think, just closes by itself. Because it closes a lot. So let's call Allison.
Hello?
Can you come up in the door for us?
Yeah.
Gracias.
Gracias.
We went to sleep at 3 in the morning and this one decided to wake us up at 9 singing. Singing. Ew, the camera's dirty.
Oh, hey.
Need a change.
Yes, okay, so basically it is Monday. It's 11:21 right now. I had breakfast. I had a bagel. It was really good. But I'm in my bathing suit now. Catherine's getting changed into hers. My hair's a mess. I have it in a braid from last night. And we're just gonna go out and lay out for a little bit because probably gonna wanna pull later, but first gonna probably lay out for a little. And then I don't know what else we're doing today, but my toe hurts so bad. Like my big toe hurts so bad. And the funny thing is, so basically, we have this whole room, two beds and a mattress on the floor, okay? And we're like, okay, we're all gonna sleep in there. And then Erica and Keely are like, no, we're gonna sleep in this room, okay? We're like, okay, fine. So this is the room no one was supposed to sleep in, and we all ended up sleeping here. I slept on these two cushions. They kept pushing apart, so I kept having to jump and push them together. And yeah, we all slept in here. We have a bunch of chips. This is basically our room. And yeah, we just like all being together. And yes, because that's what we're doing. And Kendra and Gavin are still sleeping, I'm pretty sure. Oh, I don't think so now. So yeah, we're just chilling out. We're probably gonna go lay out. Let's see what the UV indexes. I got tan yesterday, but we didn't tan out for that long. It was only for like an hour. Not even, probably. The UV index right now is 5, and it's probably gonna get more like throughout the day. It's really cold down here. Like literally, this is like the first floor, and it's freezing. Freezing, like literally so cold. And we're in bathing suits, so we're not covered much. And like last night it was hot. So we woke up in like shorts and stuff, and it's freezing. it's so cold. I don't know how it got so cold overnight, but it did. And we watched like one episode of Scream, but we didn't get through much of it because I don't know.
Guys, I'm here in the first floor drinking my coffee. It's the plain coffee. It's not the same one that I drink every morning, but it's what we have. And I enjoy this view by myself. Everybody's inside having breakfast, getting ready. But look, this beautiful view. How you cannot appreciate this moment. That's what I'm doing here. Just being thankful for everything, for every moment, for the family, for the health, for my work, for everything. So, cafecito. Que todos tengan un lindo día hoy.
Hey.
What you were doing?
I was smelling my armpits.
Why?
Because it smells good. I just put deodorant on.
Oh, do you have some?
No, I didn't bring any.
Wait, don't get too comfortable. Wait,
are you going to change, Erica?
No.
Erica.
Yo voy a dormir, Erika.
No. ¿Cómo que tú vas a dormir a esta hora?
Told us to wake up at 7 in the morning, so you need energy.
You tired now?
You're a music person. You
come on.
Erika, I need the hat to take a picture outside. Match with my dress.
Today we're gonna do Shein.
Oh, okay. Let me know when you're ready.
Tomorrow we're going on the boat.
Okay. Huh?
Tomorrow we're going on the boat.
I don't have idea.
Eso del bote lo veo muy...
Lo veo muy lejano.
Guys, we are going to the third floor to the master because we're gonna do the Shein video for Catherine. So if that video is up, it's gonna be linking here. If not, stay tuned on Sister Forever because I have all the clothes here. And it's gonna see if my sister let me use her tripod. Sister!
Yes.
Need your room to do the Shein video for Catherine. Can I use your room?
Here you go.
And the tripod, well, she's using it already.
So, Erica, are you gonna go next?
No, who said that?
¿Cómo que te dice tu maestro?
No te va a tus pesares. What does
that mean? Is that like French or something?
It's Spanish.
That was Spanish. Esta yeah. Necia va a ser en tu casa.
All I heard was casa.
¿Por qué yo no te voy a aguantar tus pesares? Empieza a leerte con fuerza.
Start with something hard.
Oh,
yeah. ¿Cómo es?
¿Cómo es? Mira, yo no te pinté la pared.
I painted you on the wall. That's what it means.
¿Cómo es?
Sounds better in Spanish.
What?
¿Cómo es que tú dices?
No te va a tu pasta este.
No entienden.
What is pasta este?
No, pasta este. No, pesa como...
Que eres pesada.
Pesada.
Oh.
Pero pesada como que lo que tú haces, pesadeces. Oh. Y la maestra le decía, no estoy para tus pesadeces.
Yo la denuncié. Bueno, yo no, mi mamá.
Oh. You look good. Oh, look. Allison in the dress. You look good.
You look so good.
You look cute, Allison. Allison, you look really nice.
Erica, come back.
English.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Look.
Wait, what Erica, on? I need to see you in the hard one. Catherine, no, tienes que doblar eso, Erica. Ahí.
I don't like it.
The dress, Erica, the dress.
Come on.
The dress.
Let's go.
The dress, Erica. Erica. Erika!
Erika! No,
why not?
Erika!
That's not happening.
Bueno, mira, el chorcito negro y la blusita blanca.
Voy a ver a mi
chorcito. Miren a Emily with the pants. Emily, you look good. ¿No miras? Look at you. No, you have a mirror here, I think. Ven, en el closet. Let's gonna check the closet. Where is the mirror in this closet? Oh, here. You can see yourself there. No, but that's the AC. Look at Emily, how cute. Guys, we were doing the video, the Shein video, and that's
it's
one of the
pants. It's long, though.
It's long because you are short.
Can I try on the heart ones?
Yeah, prove it, though. Let's go. Try it on. Look, Emily. No, they are too big that you cannot see the... Oh, my God. Good, good, good. Emily, they are too big on you. A ver, Allison.
Hello guys, it's me, Rafael. I'm trying to make a prank to my wife. Look at this. Elvis is in our bed. So I call her to see when she opened the door. Gonna turn off the light, see what happened. Keep posted.
¿Quién está ahí?
Dale.
¿Quién está aquí? ¿Quién es ese que está acostado aquí? ¿Quién es
tú? ¿Quién es ese que está acostado aquí
en mi cama?
¿Mm?
¿Y esto por qué no sube? Oh my
god.
¿Qué está ahí en mi cama? Debe ser llenado,
hermano.
Estoy ahí en el pelo negro.
Te la veo.
Toma la pastilla para mi papá. Uno, dos.
Uno. ¿Ese es el tío? ¿Me va aquí?
No. ¿Por qué no pueden irse para otro cuarto? ¡Ay, toco, me bola! ¡Mira, ahora está sucia toda la cama! ¡Mira la puerca que me ha... ¡Ay, qué feo! ¡Quítame eso de aquí! ¡Oh, my God!
¿Quién cojo?
¡Ya está en mi cama! ¡Mira, mira el churrero que hay aquí ahora, Rafael!
No, fijo, fue
Agner. ¿Quién es Agner? ¡Ay, mi madre! Yo entré aquí y yo decía, ¿y nadie puede buscar otra cama para dormir o qué? ¡Mira, muéveme eso!
¡Ew! ¡Ew!
¿Y esa peluca?
¡That's Elvis!
¡Mira!
¡That's Elvis!
¡Mira, vaya!
¡Mira! ¡Mira!
Rafael, ya que mira el churrero.
Vamos a ponérselo a Yelania.
Mira esto. Mira esto, oh my god.
Se va a poner a
Yelania. ¿Tú cambiaste la sábana por fin?
No. Oye, yo entré y yo dije, ¿quién coja está en mi cama? No tienen cada.
Te habían puesto la cámara y todo ahí, te habían mandado un cama a ti.
Rafael told me, can you bring 2 pills for your dad for the stomach? I was watching a podcast. Oh my God, who is sleeping in my bed? Everybody have their own bed. Why they take my bed to sleep? And it was a prank, but looks real. Oh my God, okay. See you later, I'm gonna keep watching my YouTube. Look the mess now on the floor, all the pieces. Oh my God, see you later.
We're gonna prank Jelani. ¡Jelani!
¡Pasa!
¡No, ven acá!
¡Ay, chica!
¿Qué pasó?
¡Eres boba! No.
A mí me lo pusieron en mi cama. Y yo veo una gente durmiendo en mi cama. Tapada hasta aquí, no me salga el perdido. Tanto todo el mundo con un cuarto. ¿Y por qué me vienen a dormir a mi cama?
Y aquí todo el mundo se ha comprado una silla de esta. Venga,
¿quién es todo el mundo?
Ya
está Agner y ya está. A esta no hay que ponerle.
Mira, mi papá ya se va a comprar.
Agner, y fue tu idea. Mira, eso se despellejó completo en mi cama y las sábanas se ensuciaron todo.
No, y tiene un botón para que hable, oíste.
It's time for Misha, relax.
I can't. ¿Cómo te jump? Jump after the señora.
Pero what happened?
¿Qué pasó?
Y me vi el pie.
Oh, pero eso está rojo.
Muévete.
¿Cómo te caíste? ¿Qué te pasó?
Don't throw me.
¿Dónde te caíste, Erika?
Downstairs.
How?
Look,
oh, pero tú tienes sangre ahí. Mírame, Erika. ¿Dónde? ¿Pero qué tú estabas haciendo, mija? ¿Eh?
Yo tratando de work out with the
bottom. Pero con una pie, con una heavy weight.
She was trying to do a handstand and her feet went boink. She slammed into the floor.
Mira, espérate, déjame buscarte un band-aid. Espérate, aguanta aquí. ¿Tú tienes curita?
Sí,
y aquí.
Girl, you didn't break anything because it's not swollen.
Ay, Kat, ¿tú te imaginas que tú te partas eso?
Pero no puedo mover, Kat.
It's broken. That doesn't mean it's broken. Your foot's not even...
You might have sprained it or something.
If you sprain it, it's still gonna be swollen.
Bueno, hay que buscarte hielo.
Yeah, put ice on it.
I didn't even see it happen. I just saw her sitting on the ground.
¿Quieres hielo? Thank you.
Oh my gosh, your foot's broken. Tell us.
A ver, Katherine, ábrele una venda de esa ahí.
No.
It's always this one.
Okay, you are safe Katherine, now.
Pusiste la sticky part en donde estaba el leso.
¿Te duele?
Sí.
I remember that sweatshirt.
Do you want ice?
Here, elevate your foot. That helps.
Okay, vamos a buscar algo para un tripa ficticio aquí.
Okay, hey, let me put the ice. Is in here? That's the ice.
Pero mira, wait, isn't it on the other ankle? It's on the other side.
Look what it is.
Chorizo.
It's chorizo. Pero que no es lo que hay de ice.
Food. That's what she needs. Potaje, rice. Yes, she's
in pain. I don't care. I don't mind.
But no, but we don't have potaje.
What? Rafa! No, let me say it. I'm going to explain what she has on her ankle. So, this is patient XY. Her name is Erica Garcia.
And what does that have to do with XY?
That's just her number. I mean, her letter.
She said number.
And she has hot Italian fresh sausage.
She have what?
Hot Italian fresh sausage.
That's cold.
Well, suck it up. Well, do you want to be in pain or not? Look, you're so dramatic. I don't understand.
Eriquita is in the room.
Wait, I need to change real quick.
They're gonna do a what? A photo shoot?
Photoshoot.
Okay, so can you show me your outfits?
Okay, we're gonna start with the cute little simple dress.
Okay, that's part of the Shein video that you're gonna see soon on Sister Forever.
Yes, you are.
And she has another outfit. It's a beautiful white and black top that you can tie in the front with vuelitos. And she's gonna look beautiful with that. And then
all
she has
my face.
A Hollister jean shorts that you will see on her soon. So stay tuned because she's gonna look amazing. Are you gonna do your makeup too?
Sure. Oh. Should I start with the dress? I'm gonna start with the dress.
Oh, look, Emily.
I need a brush for my hair.
And Allison is in black with Lululemon outfit.
Oh, I'm outfits. Changing my shorts. I'm not wearing these.
But that's Allison, can you close that?
But I'm doing her makeup.
Oh, they're gonna do your makeup, Erica? Yeah. Oh, that's cool. I have a lot of things here.
I don't think you're gonna difference, but okay.
Do you want me to do it? Can I like take two braids and connect it in the back? And then like two front pieces. Yeah, it look cute, Emily. Can I do it?
Fine. I'm going to do Erica makeup. Let me show you.
This is Erica eating guava. My guava is over there, green. I love it.
Do you
look that beautiful face. Okay, now you will see the after. In 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, here is the after. Look at this, how beautiful. It's gonna show Misha. See yourself.
What is this? I don't like this.
What?
I look like James Charles.
Oh my god. Yes. You look so beautiful.
I look like James Charles.
No. Okay, let's see Misha.
Misha!
So Allison is almost done. Look how cute.
Really good.
Emily, Donna? Yes. And Katherine, show me your outfit. Ooh, go follow Katherine on her Instagram. Katherine.
BA
because she's gonna be posting picture of her outfit tonight with the sunset. Yes. And Emily too. Do you want me to do something with your hair, you said? No anymore? Okay.
What are you doing? What happened, Ali?
She didn't have conditioner, so I only used shampoo and it felt awful. So
I know.
I got conditioner and I'm washing it.
Okay, well, save the other one for later, for other day.
No, I used to have like a lot of conditioner in here. Let me rub
it. It's hot?
No, it's cold.
No, it's cold. Mommy? You look so beautiful. Oh, wow.
Thank you.
Are you ready? You took a shower?
Yes. It felt so good.
I know, right? Experimentelo bien para que no estés goteando.
Siento lo que me pasé una hora en el baño de abajo.
Caliente. No se pone caliente. Báñate en los de acá arriba.
Guys, it's like 1:30 in the morning and we just watched a movie, Jess Day.
super nice, and I'm so tired. I'm gonna say goodnight. We will see you tomorrow for another day. Vacation vlog, day 3.